The Indian politicians, media, and above all, some Bollywood actors are going above one another to prove that they're against Pakistan and more Indian than each other. First, they tried to trash Pakistan by imposing a total ban on actors and artists working in the Indian film industry. On the other hand, chumps like Akshay Kumar are saying, quote, "Andar guske maro." Really? This is what Akshay wants? To go inside and kill? That's why he's making Kesari? When he's the one who's instigating Indians to kill Kashmiris, and then it was Sikhs who saved the Kashmiris from his vicious calls for war? That's what Kesari stands for? Akshay Kumar does not stand for Kesari. Where was his manhood when the Kashmiris were being viciously beaten by Indians throughout India? Or is it nincompoops like Akshay Kumar who incite violence against Kashmiris just like Amitabh Bachchan did in 1984 when he said khoon ka badla khoon? It's the likes of Akshay Kumar who incite violence in Indians to go after the Kashmiris. Agar aapko andar guske marna hai to mare. This isn't a Bollywood movie, Akshay. There are real shots and real guns. Don't you see what happened to MIG21? And then there's the Kangana who says she wanted to go to the border to pick up the gun and do the deed. Well, here's another deed for you, Kangana. How about you go visit all the hundreds of women who were raped by your Indians who still live in the widow colony? And have you seen how many children and women have been blinded by Indian pellets? Where were you to do the deed then? This is what is called hypocrisy by Indians. And we, the people in Pakistan, need to unite and stand on the front. We are making them rich, and we are making them famous. For what? So they can come to instigate mobs to kill Muslims and Sikhs? This is a call for the people of Pakistan. Boycott Bollywood.